and I, and every single resident around the home. The more that we speak up, the more that we reduce vandalism of graffiti. So let's ask ourselves, what can we do as a community to reduce graffiti vandalism? What can we do when seeing it in action? What does the city do in response to graffiti? What's the city's future plan to reduce graffiti vandalism? Graffiti affects the community because people could lose their lives because of it. This 51-year-old man saw taggers. He went to them and told them to stop tagging. Afterwards, police officers of Anaheim found him stabbed and beaten up. Anaheim, like any other cities, they removed graffiti. Over $750,000 was spent in 2010 to remove graffiti. In 2009 alone, the city had removed graffiti in more than 50,000 locations. This is one of the walls that the city of Anaheim is working on to have a place for people to show off their graffiti talent. For information, I had an interview with Mike Lister.
Hi, I'm Mike Lister from the city of Anaheim. My last name is L-Y-S-T-E-R, and I'm the chief communications officer working in the city manager's office here in Anaheim.
One thing that he mentioned that was easy to do was to report graffiti.
Those areas and then proactively go out and take care of the graffiti that they may find. The second thing they do is respond to reports that we get from our residents. There's many different ways that residents can alert us to issues in the city. We have a program called Anaheim Anytime. It is both a website and an app you can get on your phone, where if you just happen to be walking around and see graffiti, you can pull out your phone, pull up the app, and basically send to us the location of that graffiti, and we will get on it as soon as we can, hopefully within a matter of a day or 2 days.
So I did. I went to Anaheim Anytime app, and I reported a graffiti that I saw in Anaheim. Also, this could be found on the Anaheim's website. So I went to there and I reported some of the graffiti that I found next to my house. After about 3 days, I found this guy removing a graffiti that I had reported in the past. It's fun to see something that you have planned for happen in front of your eyes. And these are before and after pictures of graffiti that I have reported on. The city of Anaheim is doing their part to help reduce the vandalism of graffiti by removing the graffiti. So let's do our part to help reduce the vandalism of graffiti, which is to report it when we find it.